This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Ow! Foot meet back.
Oh, stomping away.
Able to reverse.
Hammerlock.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
To the sky.
She comes up empty. Picture perfect takedown. Put into the corner.
Double arm lock.
Wow. Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Clothesline.
Off with their head. She's enduring some damage.
She knew this tournament would be a test of her abilities, and she's more than up for it.
She scores big with the counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting.
The leg's hooked. Could be looking for it. Stepped over. Cloverleaf submission is in.
Trouble! In trouble! Top out! She's got a top out! She's gonna get hurt! Seriously hurt!
The jeopardy is real.
She is in trouble. Well, past tense was. She's out.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
The Purge clutches it in.
Now Sinestra locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she gonna tap out?
What a way to win a singles match. Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, Unbreakable, Yuri.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.